Dorrie and Pietra had an amazing experience participating in Soccer Without Borders. We now get to hear how much of a lasting impact it had on them.
Now you two and Rachel Blasnalis, who went with you, all three of you are from the great state of Massachusetts, which has an accent. It's not necessarily the Spanish accent, although some would say that certainly there's something to it. But how was it grasping the language, and do you have any difficulties there?
Well, I've taken Spanish in high school, but I haven't taken it in 3 years, and I wasn't the best at Spanish in high school. But definitely, like, being immersed in the culture in Nicaragua, it was definitely, throughout the week, you would pick up on how to say things, and like, I was, by the end of the week, I was able to have conversations with some of the locals, which is really cool.
Yeah, you kind of had to go out on a limb and just give it a try, yeah. Even if you sounded silly, but yeah, we would pick up things as we go on, like, little coaching phrases.
Yeah.
like, bien trabajo was good
yeah,
work.
Yeah, that's a good go-to.
What does it mean?
Good work.
Okay. Where's defense? Is that just, that's international, doesn't matter, just yell out defense?
No, they're more of an offensive.
Yeah, definitely offensive-minded.
You know, one of the best parts of this is that you got to experience soccer in a new light. Is there now, has this kind of inspired you to go somewhere else, or where do you think would be the next place you'd like to experience soccer in a foreign country?
I don't know about a foreign country, but it definitely, like, going to a foreign country again would be really, really cool, but it kind of made me want to even go into the inner city in Boston locally with inner city kids. I think that would be really cool to have an impact on people around here.
Yeah, I know Soccer Without Borders has a branch in Uganda, and I had been to Tanzania before, but not at a soccer-oriented approach, so I think going back to that part of Africa would be really cool, especially having been there before, but with more of a coaching perspective would be really cool.
You might need a different language to get through
exactly,
that one
yeah.
Also. Well, lastly, I wanted to ask you what you had said to your teammates about the experience and kind of getting them involved in Soccer Without Borders or any other kind of experience where they get to play overseas during their collegiate career.
Yeah, I mean, I definitely would recommend it to anyone. We've shared our experience with all of our teammates, and I think that people will definitely, I think, will try to do it in the future and make an impact using their soccer
yeah.
in other places.
I definitely hope it becomes a tradition, like a few of us will go every year and try to make it a more of a lasting thing.